Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, let's go chow. Let's go. Get away. Go into the kitchen, babe. Chill out. So, today... Today I'm going to... Stop it! I'm trying to talk. So today, I'm going to be filming a little work day in my life. Because I'm a working gal now. I have a job. And I have a full-time job. And right now I'm making breakfast, which I usually don't do. Because I'm usually not hungry till like lunchtime. But then by lunchtime I'm starving. Which is not good because I have to eat lunch at 12 and everyone else eats at like 1:30 and I have to like eat really early because I'm fucking starving. So this morning, I'm gonna make half this bag of beans for breakfast and then half for my lunch or with my lunch. So yeah. So we go half an hour early because the traffic is actually horrible. So we go like half an hour early, which is in 8 minutes, and I just made breakfast. I'm not even ready. And outfits, I think, are the hardest part of this. Because I have to, like, wear outfits that are appropriate for office. And sometimes it's actually difficult to find a good one. You know what I mean? Because sometimes I can't even find an outfit. And then Mum will get out of the shower and be like, I'm ready, let's go! And I'll be like, you weren't ready, you were literally asleep 20 minutes ago. I wasn't. I'm so hungry, though. I just want to eat my food. But I can't have to, like, get ready. And it's so cold. It's so cold, I don't want to wear anything that's not warm. And it's worse, I have like no office clothes. Anyway, I'm gonna look for an outfit, show you my outfit, and then probably have to go. So, yeah. Outfit vibes today are boring. It's just black on black with my Converse. I don't care what you say, I just really don't want to try today, so I'm only gonna wear black on black. And I think it's alright, you know? If I was actually in the mood to try, and I had more time, I'd wear something a lot cuter. But since I don't want to, I'm not going to. Also, this is the bag I take with me every day. It's so cute. I got it from Vinny's. So if you want it, you can't have it. It's 8:04. Normally we leave at 8. Okay, we have to go. See you at the office.
So make sure you send that seal.
I'm in the bathroom. Just so I can talk, because I literally can't talk in the office because it's so quiet and I can't just talk to myself, you know? But yeah, this is the bathroom. It's just an average bathroom. I really have to fucking pee. Swag. Look at this nice blue accent wall. It's very, very nice. You know what I mean? Very nice. I have to, normally when I poo, I go in the disabled toilet because I am not going to sit in here and shit when there's people in here. You know what I mean? Like, nah. Sorry. Oh my god, there's a literal, there's a little pee just sitting at the bottom of the toilet because obviously someone had peas last night for dinner. Ew! Anyway, I put toilet paper on my toilet seat because I literally can't think about sitting on that toilet without putting anything on it first. But let me tell you an embarrassing story while I do that. So yesterday, so I listen to music, right, with my AirPods, and I keep them in like all day basically, and they die obviously, and I didn't realize, well, I did know, but my AirPods were on 10%. I didn't put them back in the case or anything, I just kept it in my ear. It died. Oh my god, I thought it was just gonna fucking stop playing music, and you know, I thought it was just gonna stop playing music, but it didn't. It kept playing music through the fucking speaker, and it was out loud and everyone was quiet, so it was so embarrassing. Anyway, that was my embarrassing story. Hopefully no one remembers. They were all busy anyway, so yeah. I'm gonna go pee now. If someone walks in right now, I'm going to fucking cry. Quick. The other good thing of working with older people is that I don't have to impress anyone, so I can literally wear gross clothes and not care, you know? Like, I obviously make myself presentable, but I don't have to every day because who am I trying to impress? No one. I'm now on my lunch break. I have half an hour. I have beans and rice, fried rice. I'm not in my regular spot because there's people over there and I'm mad about it because I literally sit there every single day and today I'm not. And it just feels weird because I'm not in my spot. People keep walking past here, but in my spot, no one will walk past my spot. It's fine. Hopefully it's only today. I have to sit here. Usually I'll watch a movie that I've downloaded off Netflix because I don't have data or Wi-Fi here. So I have to just download them before I even come to work, which is kind of good because then it forces myself to watch movies. And of course the one day I'm not in my regular spot, it's fucking raining, like sprinkling on me right now. So that's awesome. I just finished my lunch and I am so happy. Oh my god, the second someone walked past me, I'm like, no. I can't even remember what time I came out here. If it was 12:23 or 12:33, but it's only 12:40. So I'm like, I was not out here for 7 minutes. So I think it was 12:23. So I have 12:23. 33, 43, 53. And honestly, I am so happy I have a job because before, as you may remember, I don't do much. I didn't do anything all day. I just cooked food and like did really nothing. And that's what I was doing like every day until I got this job. Thank God. Now I've got like a routine and like I've got something to do every day. Like it's something to look forward to, and I actually like love it because it gives me something to do. You know what I mean? Like I'm not at home all day. I'm out working, getting money, slay. I just finished a little thing I had to do. That's what I was doing all morning. So I finished the thing I was doing all morning and I now have something else to do. But in the middle of doing the last bit of my first thing I was doing, I had to pee so bad because I drank so much liquid. It's actually good because I drink two, maybe one, maybe three coffees in the morning. Then I'll have water with my lunch. And then I'll have like two or three green teas in the afternoon. So I'm pretty full of liquid, you know, so I have to pee a lot. And it's annoying, but I'm glad I have a good situation. I have to pee. My fit is so ugly today. I'm just wearing black. It's actually kind of cute. Maybe if I had different pants, the top's pretty cute. Okay, I have to go back in.
Thank you so much.
It's the 22nd, which is Thursday. Yes.
It's 2:30. Is it? It's 2:40. I finished my projects that I've had to do today, which basically took me till just then to finish. I've done that. So I have to figure out something to do for the next 2 hours and 20 minutes. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. Whoopsies.